I am fear. I am death. And I am coming for you.
Hello?
Long time no see, Cody. It's been a while, but this time you won't get away from us.
What do you want?
Look out your window. Find out.
You better help your friend, Cody.
Or she's gonna die too.
Hey, Cody. Wake up. Do you remember this?
Get off!
That's not what you used to say.
Who are you?
Don't you recognize me?
Emma?
Surprise. This is gonna be fun.
Why are you doing this?
To show you what it feels like! You broke my heart! And then you just left me there.
You're crazy.
Well, that don't matter now. See, the day after you ruined my life, I found someone else. I think he's not Bradley. He's my new friend. We did everything together. After you dumped me, We started laughing together, drinking together, hanging out together. Now we're in something like having a... know you. Then I really got to know Bradley. And he's into some sick and twisted things. Like having blood in his hands. And lots of it. At first, we only played with homeless people. No one cares about them. But then, that got boring. So then we moved to trailer trash. It worked out so well. And then I thought of you. And then I thought, why kill someone I don't even know? When I can make it so personal. So we made a deal. I make the calls, he does the killing. After all, if I don't get to have you, no one else should be able to either. Do you remember when you left me? You said that we could never work out together. Said so as I was screaming, telling you not to go, when I loved you. Now I want you to apologize. Say sorry before I kill you.
Emma?
Please hurry.